Here we have been given an incline which is at the 25 degree and the height which is also given. So that is